absolutely stunning.
Now, the base 16th engine dates back to the original Vanquish, which is what, 2001. The engine still feels good, you know. Now, one of the reasons why the engine in this car is so silky smooth is because it hasn't got a great deal of torque, or the torque is delivered at a very high rev range. That gives it this constant linear acceleration.
This car has an amazing engine, such a smooth power delivery, and the top end really pulls, really makes it thrilling.
But that's also one of the problems that this engine has, in that you've got to be revving it quite hard to make it work.
You want to always rev the engine up.
So if I'm in the wrong gear, following Bruno through these gorgeous roads, then it's going to feel a bit sluggish. It just needs a bit more grunt. Oh, man.
Oh, the engine noise from the other car, I can hear from inside here. It's just beautiful, beautiful.
Do you know, he's not too shabby, is Bruno?